So what do you do when you fall down? Get back up. Everybody knows to get back up. But I tell you, there are some times in life where you fall down and you feel like you don't have the strength to get back up.
You know why? It was too hard.
Do you think you have hope? You see, I will try 100 times to get up, and if I fail 100 times, if I fail and I give up, do you think that I'm ever going to get up? No. But if I fail, I try again, and again, and again.
Integrity. That's called courage. Now that's the stuff leaders should be made of.
Is that too much to ask? Are we asking too much from you? Is it beyond our reach? Because if it is, then we are nothing but sheep being herded to the final slaughterhouse. I will not go down that way. I choose to fight back. I choose to rise, not fall. I choose to live, not die. And I know that what's within me is also within you.
It's a valuable future. Believe me.